I was brought to this world on a hot and humid July 3rd morning, 1994. I was the youngest out of three brown-eyed, long brown hair girls. I was surrounded by my loving, loud, crazy family. Growing up, I was always the adventurous type. I loved taking on challenges. Growing up, I learned a lot about this silly thing we call life. I learned that no matter what life threw at me, I was ready to take on the world. I'm Hanna Quinlan, and this is my life.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny, you got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart. Now no one will desert you, just try to never grow up. Never grow up. You're in the car on the way to the movies, and you're mortified your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too. And don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple.
Skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way, and there's nowhere else that I'd rather be. Tell everybody I'm on my way, and I'm loving every step I take. With the sun beating down, yes, I'm on my way, and I can't keep this smile off my face.
Way. can't believe this day has finally come. I always thought you would always be around because you were the youngest, but now you're finally graduated, on your way to a new adventure. You've always made us laugh and cry, and you're with your stubborn moments, and your sister's always being mad at you because you always wanted to come to me instead of them. But now you're finally on your way out to a new adventure in life with your great sense of humor and your wonderful work habits. You're going to make a lot of things happen. We're sure going to miss you around the house when you're at college, but we know you will always come home, and we love you, and we wish you much happiness and success, and with your determination, you can be anything in this world that you want to be.
watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil. Strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell of shrimp there beginning to boil. Wasting away. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away.
Let it shine. Just own the night. Action!
Big Dude Kelsey!
Strength. Honor. Pride. Determination. Perseverance. Confidence. Bravery. Intensity.
For those who want it most, I know no bounds. For the people that hear something they don't like it, make a sound.
For the people that get out, then defend and stand their ground. For the underdog who stays in the round.
Spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know, he won't have it. He knows his whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't be better. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot.
For complete accurate news on staff and student happenings at MCC Middle School, tune in to your Spartan News. Dedicated to be your voice. Committed to you. Excelling to be the best. The voice of MCC Middle School. And now for your Spartan News.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. Thank you.
think we're only watching the skies, hoping for the best but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power but we never say never. Sitting in the sandpit, life is a short trip, music's for the sad man. Can you imagine when the race is won? Turn out all the faces into the sun. Praising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman.
Time of my life, and I'll Has it been the help from your teachers? The push from your parents? Or was it creating the best dang hallway in the history of Mason County Central during Spirit Week? And all the motivation you need. We can all become successful. As individuals, we can motivate each other to accomplish our goals. As a class, we can help each other get past the nerves and negativity by motivating and believing in one another. Nerves, they make the best of you. If you haven't noticed, we're pretty nervous right now. This isn't easy, and neither is graduating. We're all going to be nervous for our first big job interview. Just like we were nervous about parent-teacher conferences, our first slow dance, or whether we have Miss Nicholson's baby project. Anytime you change, you become nervous. But change is good. We must embrace change and take it on as a challenge. Challenges will be all around us, just like they were in school. Things will not always go our way, but it's how you face your challenge that will make you successful, even if you are uncertain. Back in elementary school, we were always told to stand in line and follow the leader. But now, as we have come to the end of high school, there is no longer a leader to follow. We are taking a lead ourselves, uncertain of exactly what path we're taking. But as individuals, we're all finding the right path that will feed us. Along the way, you may question whether you're making the right decision. But it all comes down to what's in your heart and determination you have. Determination will push us far. As a class, we have been determined to excel at academics, win in competitions, and organize two successful senior skip days. Now, we are determined to make the best out of our future by working hard, having an open mind, and giving 100% in everything we do in order to pursue any dream or travel down any path we desire. We must use our determination make ourselves, our families, and our fellow classmates proud.
4 years ago, 130 scared, nervous, intimidated freshmen walked into these doors not knowing what to expect. Little did they know that those next 4 years would be the fastest 4 years of their lives. Now it feels like 4 days later, those same scared freshmen will be walking out these doors for the last time, proud to be a Spartan graduate. We are scared,
excited,
motivated,
nervous,
uncertain,
determined,
and proud.
Throughout our lives, these seven emotions have shaped us as individuals. From our first day of kindergarten to walking across the stage, we never knew exactly what the future had in store for us. Together as a class, we have changed and grown from both mistakes and achievements.
This might be the last time we're all together again. It's a bittersweet feeling, and we have mixed emotions. But there is one thing that we all must do, and that is that the spark will always live.
Forever. even now.